New Jersey Turnpike, at least 30 people were hurt when a tour bus collided with a tractor trailer. It happened around 12:30 this morning in the southbound lanes in West Deptford, just south of Philadelphia. The Panda bus rolled onto its side and slid onto the shoulder of the highway. The bus was heading from New York City with stops planned for Virginia, North Carolina, and Georgia. It's not clear what caused the crash, and we are told all those injuries were minor.